to focus on developing our children to learn better. However, we reckon that there remains an equal distribution of educational opportunities across the country, and this problem has to be solved.
ปัญหาหลักๆก็จะเป็นเรื่องของอุปกรณ์ที่ใช้ในการเรียนการสอนในการทดลองครับก็ค่อนข้างจะไม่เพียงพอก็เลยทำให้กิจกรรมการเรียนการสอนบางกิจกรรมมันก็ไม่ค่อยสมบูรณ์ครับ
เมื่อก่อนเรียนวิทยาศาสตร์ปัญหาก็จะเกี่ยวกับเรื่องความเข้าใจค่ะหนูเป็นคนเข้าใจอะไรยาก
I've been involved in Enjoy Science Project since 2016. The main goal of this project is basically to uplift the quality of science and mathematics teaching amongst educational expansion schools across the country, especially those lacking resources. We began with inviting science and mathematics teachers to take part in our professional development programs, where we demonstrate how science and mathematics should be taught. And then we adopt the principle of active learning using an inquiry-based approach in order to deliver the content to the students. Based on this teaching principle, the project provides learning materials for the school partners, which cover content related to physics, chemistry, biology, geology, and also mathematics. And we also position ourselves as a coach and a supporter of the teachers.
ตอนนี้เราจะเรียกมันว่าเป็นจุดหมุน
So after we implemented the learning activities for some time, 2 years, we learned that there are 2 main challenges that are critical and need to be solved. One is to do with scientific literacy among students.including both reading and writing. And the other is the increasing number of students who are identified as, having learning disabilities condition. So these issues have become our current concerns, and we seek to find out how are we going to help them reduce such fun environment to get students familiar with technical terms and concepts.We try to make things that are difficult more accessible to students. And we learned that after we use card games to teach students about, the topic of tonicity, we found that students learn even better. They have better conceptual understanding. And, importantly, they express that they are more happy in their class.
ที่ให้ความรู้เกี่ยวกับเรื่องสารละลายค่ะสนุกค่ะเข้าใจง่ายด้วยค่ะก็มีความสุขค่ะได้เล่นได้สนุกไปในตัวด้วยแล้วก็ได้ความรู้ด้วยค่ะ
Throughout the 3-year period we could see a number of educational improvements from the project first of all we are glad to see that students are learning improved significantly based on the national test however I don't mean that the scores are everything we also feel pleased to see that students feel more happy when they learn we could see the energy that they come to the class and we could see their positive attitude towards learningAnother significant improvement that we could see is the confidence of the teachers and their quality of teaching.
ถ้านักเรียนจำไม่ได้ในขณะที่นักเรียนเรียนให้เรียนจดบันทึกไว
้ก็ทำให้เด็กได้ลงมือปฏิบัติจริงนะครับก็จะช่วยให้เขามีความรู้ความเข้าใจมากขึ้น
ขอบคุณสำหรับโครงการดีๆแบบนี้นะคะที่คุณครูได้มาพัฒนาในส่วนของพัฒนาตัวเองนะคะแล้วก็สามารถที่จะไปพัฒนาเด็กได้อยากให้โครงการอย่างนี้มีมาเรื่อยๆค่ะ
And another thing that I think I learned for myself is that research isn't just a piece of paper, and research isn't just going to a conference, but the real impact of research that is a change that you could bring to the country. And I think this is the thing that keeps me going and doing my research for the university and to see the impact among the students.